Let's say one that's I was thinking about too that also was a win for me was just going over all those sub two deals, because there's so many different ways you could do a sub two deal, and it just kind of cemented things better, more comfortable talk knowing how they work. So when I talk to sellers,